total eclipse of the sun.
Hello, doghouse. Goodbye, doghouse. Hello again, doghouse. A goodbye, doghouse.
What you doing, Hal?
Mr. Chewinski is making my doghouse disappear. It's magic, baby.
Ooh, can I try?
Sure. Just hold up Mr. Chewinski in front of you and make him block out something you don't want to see.
Perfect. Goodbye, Ronald. Hello, Ronald.
Everyone, today is the day. Today is the day.
Houston, is that you? Did you have some sugar?
Yes, it is me.
But you're not usually this, excited about anything, ever.
Are you okay, Houston?
Today, right here, in this very place, we will be able to see a total eclipse of the sun!
Oh, wow! I don't know what that is!
Well, ma'am, a total eclipse happens when something is totally blocked out so you can't see it.
Sure, we all know that.
Of course we all know that, sir. So when a total eclipse of the sun happens, it means the sun will be totally blocked out so we can't see it!
Can't see the sun?
What's gonna block out the sun?
The moon.
Ah, yes, I said the moon, yeah.
The moon always circles the Earth, and sometimes it gets in line with the sun and blocks it out. And it will get dark in the middle of the day.
I say what? You got us into some trippy stuff, man. I dig it.
Incredible.
Dark in the middle of the day?
It doesn't often happen that you are in the right place to see the sun totally blocked out, so my cousins are coming from all over the world to enjoy the eclipse with me. Raise the roof. What?
Man, oh man, this is gonna be sweet!
Yes, it will be amazing!
Amazingly disastrous.
What? What are you talking about, Ronald?
Well, according to my great-great-great-grandfather's almanac, when there's a total eclipse of the sun and it gets dark out during the day,
strange things happen.
What? What strange things happen, Ronald?
What?
The moon will take a bite out of the sun. Birds won't be able to chirp. Flowers and plants will wither up and die.
Oh, boy. This sounds very confusing and really scary.
Ronald, there are a lot of ideas about what happens during a solar eclipse, but many of them are not true. An eclipse of the sun is certainly strange, but it need not be scary.
I like the sound of this eclipse of the sun. I don't want to miss this.
But how can we watch the eclipse? You're never, ever supposed to look directly at the sun.
Have no fear. I pre-ordered special solar glasses for everyone. The only safe way to look up at the sun during an eclipse is with these glasses.
Hey! I can't see anything! Mine are broken!
Sir, solar glasses are supposed to be dark. The only thing you can see with them is the sun.
Ah! There's the sun!
But look! Part of it is blocked out!
Oh boy, the eclipse has already begun! The right side of the sun is no longer a complete arc. The moon's starting to block part of it. Soon, the huge sun will be blocked out by the tiny moon, and it will be a total solar eclipse! How do you like me now? Dropping the mic.
But if the moon is smaller than the sun, how can it block it out?
I wonder if it's like how little Mr. Chewinski could block out bigger Ronald when Ronald is all the way on the other side of the yard. So the moon may be much, much smaller than the sun, but it is a lot closer to the Earth.
Oh, that's why the moon and the sun look like they're the same size in the sky. Oh!
Pretty cool, huh, Hal? Hal?
Hey, where'd Hal go?
He must have gotten scared by Ronald's stories.
Well, we can't let him miss the eclipse.
We have to find him.
You better hurry, ma'am. The sun will soon be blocked out by the moon.
Okie dokie. Good luck to you. Toodles. Toodoo. See ya.
Oh, no you don't. You scared Hal. Now you are gonna help us find him.
The Ronald didn't see that coming.
Hal! Where are you, my pal?
Hal! Hal! He's not here.
We need to find him soon. He's gonna miss the eclipse. Hey, there's Norm and the squirrel. Yo.